In this lesson, we're going to cover the GitLab Self-Managed integration. This includes the benefits that the integration offers, as well as how to connect. The integration provides additional features like the ability to create repositories on GitLab, generate and add SSH keys to GitLab, clone from GitLab, add remotes to GitLab Self-Managed repositories, create and view pull requests, as well as working with GitLab Self-Managed issues. To connect the integration, go to Preferences, Integrations, GitLab Self-Managed. Here you'll need to provide a host domain and a personal access token. If you have an existing personal access token, you can provide it here, or when you fill out the host domain, you can simply select Generate a Token on GitLab to take you to the instance and create a token. Once you have a token, simply copy it, paste it here, and you can connect the integration. Here we can see one of the first features offered. This is the ability to generate an SSH key and add it to GitLab. Next, if you go to the repository management modal, you can see from the clone menu, you can see your existing repositories to clone from, or you can initialize a new repository on GitLab Self-Managed. Finally, if you open up a GitLab Self-Managed repository, you can see the additional features like the ability to view pull requests. You can also create them from this section, and view issues, as well as creating them from here as well.